Throughout human history, we have come across many works of fiction, tall tales, and myth. One of the most popular in the English language is the story of Robin Hood. Robin Hood is a heroic outlaw from English folklore who, according to legend, lived during the reign of King Richard the Lionheart in the 12th century. He was known for his incredible archery skills, swordsmanship, and his commitment to fighting against injustice. The earliest known stories of Robin Hood date back to the 14th century, and they tell of a man who lived in Sherwood Forest with a band of followers who were all outlaws like him. Robin Hood, along with his band of merry men, would rob from corrupt officials and wealthy nobles to help the common people who were often exploited and oppressed, leading to a well-used phrase of stealing from the rich to give to the poor. Over the years, Robin Hood's story has been adapted and reimagined countless times in popular culture, from classic literature to modern movies and TV shows. One of the most famous adaptations of the Robin Hood legends is the 1938 film starring Errol Flynn. In this film, Robin Hood is portrayed as a dashing hero who fights against the tyranny of Prince John and the Sheriff of Nottingham. The film is known for its swashbuckling action scenes and romantic storyline between Robin Hood and Maid Marian. Another adaptation remembered by the more modern generation is the story of Robin Hood given to us by Kevin Costner in 1993. This version of the story focuses on the political intrigue and corruption within the royal court, as well as the battle between Robin Hood and the Sheriff of Nottingham. But why has this tale in particular endured so many centuries? Perhaps it is because he represents the ideal of justice and fairness. In a world where the rich and powerful often exploit the poor and vulnerable, Robin Hood stands up for the little guy and fights for what is right. In fact, Robin Hood's legacy has inspired many real-life heroes throughout history, such as the infamous pirate Henry Morgan and the American outlaw Jesse James. Even today, Robin Hood remains a cultural icon, inspiring countless works of art, literature, and film. From his origins in English folklore to his enduring legacy in popular culture, Robin Hood has captured the imaginations of people all over the world for centuries. If you'd like to hear us discuss more works of literature, myth, and history, please do like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you for watching.